squad. It's your girl Diana on this Vlogmas day 11. And the reason I'm making this video is a special dedication to a special little girl named Hailey. What can I say about Hailey? This is for you. I told this young lady that I would make a video, a YouTube video for her. And this is her in this picture right here that you see. She's so beautiful. And this little costume that she represents speaks all about her because she's so special. Well, let me tell you a little story. When I lived in some apartments, her family moved in next door to me. And I would see her every day, and I met her and her mom. And they're such beautiful people. Debbie, you're a beautiful, beautiful person. And I thank you for your friendship. I thank you for your kindness. I thank you for talking to me and speaking to me. But I thank you so much for your baby girl, Hailey. She's such a beautiful and adorable little girl. This little girl is so smart, guys. She's so smart. She's intelligent. She's beautiful. She's so friendly, so loving, and so kind. We kicked off like our relationship between her and our little family bonded. She would always come by. She would stop and talk to us, and she would question me. And you know, she knew I had a YouTube channel, and she always wanted to make slime. That was her thing. She wanted to make slime. But we just never got the chance to get around to do it. But Hailey, we will. We will. I promise you that we'll get together and we'll make that slime. We'll make it happen. But I wanted to dedicate this video to her because I want her to know you are special. You are loved. I love you, Hailey. You're special in my life, and you will always have a part in my life. You will always have a part in my heart. Well, the reason I'm making this video, because when we were leaving, one day I was coming out of the apartment because I moved to a house, and I was taking some stuff out of my apartment, and Hailey comes up, and her mom, they walk up, and Hailey sees me. She's like, what are you doing? And I said, oh, I'm moving. She said, why? I said, well, I'm moving into a house. And she didn't say anymore. I began to talk to her mom, and me and her mom was talking, and her mom says, look at her face. And I turned around, and I looked at Hailey, and Hailey just broke down and started crying. And it just touched my heart to know that I had touched her heart, that we really had a bond, that we really had this amazing friendship. And I've never had that happen to me before with the child, so it really, really did something to me. Even her mom began to cry, and I tried to be this big old strong girl, but Hailey, when I got in my car, I cried so much. I mean, because I just had never had that happen. I didn't realize that I had touched your heart the way that I did. But I want you to know that you will always be my little forever friend. You're such a special young lady. I think she's about 7. I could be wrong. If I'm wrong, Debbie, you let me know. Comment down below so I'll know. But if there's anyone that's special in your life, guys, make sure you take out the time to let them know that they are special. Do something that will bless them and touch their heart. So this video is for you on this Vlogmas Day. Vlogmas Day 11. This is for Hailey, my little special friend, who I would never ever forget, and who I know how to call. Yeah, I know how to call your mom and say, hey, I want to see Hailey. So God bless you, Hailey, and all that you do in your future plans, and that you have a blessed, productive life. You will always be my friend. Always be my friend. Always have a place right here in my heart. So guys, thank you, D-Squad. So if you're watching this video, don't give a thumbs up for me, but if you don't mind, when you give a thumbs up, when you press that thumbs up button for Hailey, for being so special, Hailey, this video is for you. I love you, sweetheart. God bless you. I'll see you soon. I promise. I'll see you soon. Bye.